Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the California Golden Bears and the Washington Huskies. Before we get to the tip-off, let's check in with two players who everyone has their eyes on. And, of course, our starting lineup.
These guys are expected by the teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter, but it's really important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. And we have two power teams matching up here today, Coach, both in the top 25, both looking to move up in the poll.
The interesting thing about these teams is that everybody on the roster is pretty good. Both teams are getting national attention. Win or lose, this is a great test for these teams and a great chance to see how they stack up against another top-ranked team.
Careless mistake there. Austin receives the pass. The Golden Bears, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Bill, this game has been highlighted on the calendar for a while. Two top 25 teams who could move up or down in the polls.
I think we're in for a battle, Gus. These teams just don't like to lose. Too much pride, way too much pride.
Looking for a good shot. Shots up. Up and in. Ha ha! This guy is a real talent. A great passer and scorer.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player is a good feel for the game. Put a little English on it.
Down in the low block. And he lays it up and in. In the post. Fires. Shots off. And a tip in.
Those are effort points. No block out. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
Off the mark.
Great strength.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Rafter. Kelly handles the pass. Rejected. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the freshman.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If he can do the little things and play strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
He got them both. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the wing.
How about that elevation?
On the right side. Fires. Shots off.
Dominating.
On the right side. There's the pick. He fires away. Shots off. Offensive rebound.
Inside.
Dickerson is a player who can do it all on the low block.
Gus, he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Jump shot. No. Rips it down. Got the high pick. He gets the ball on the wing. Down low is open if he wants it. Outside. He puts up the tray and misses.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the right side. Ten on the shot clock. Shots off. Out on the left wing. Inside. Power jam.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Handles the feed in the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Nice pass to the low block. Fires the junior. McNeil receives the ball. Shot clock down to 10. In the post.
How about that, Gus?
Dials up a long-range shot, but he misses his target. Way out on the right wing. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Pushing in transition. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Jump shot. And hits. The They would like to get it inside to the low block. And he answers. Penn is showing flashes of real strength inside.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the three-second lane.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
Out on the wing. Ah, he got it up and in. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Out on the right wing. Who wants it? He saves it. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. The Huskies are looking real good out there, really working together.
And Gus, you know, this game can be so simple when you do it right. Balancing the floor, making the right pass, and shooting high percentage shots.
Inbounds play on the baseline. Out on the left wing. He unloads the three. And no! And he can't get the bounce. Shots off.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. Now in transition. And he's fouled. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. Gus, without a doubt, this would be an emotional year for him, but the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
Shot no good. Out of bounds and a change of possession. They may have him in some trouble here.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
Now we've got a turnover. In the post, fires, he missed it. Rebound inside, off the mark, grabs the rebound. On the left side. He swats the ball. Going with the ball screen now. In the lane. No. Cleans the glass. On the wing. He tries the three. Not this time. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
Second time, check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
They'll start from the baseline. On the left side. open. Harris has that ball on a string. He has an ability to get to the rim, Raf. Known as a slasher, isn't it?
A great ability to get into the lane. Not afraid of the contact. Just a tough customer, Gus.
In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Nice pass to the low block. Fires the junior. Dump it inside. Jump shot. The Huskies cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Here's another solid junior build.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
Misses. Makes it. In the paint. Third team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
May be in some trouble. Out on the left wing. He missed it. Strong rebound. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. They work it around the perimeter. And that one is blocked. There's a look at each team's record, both their conference and overall records.
You always want to play well and perform well in your conference. Getting the conference title is every team's goal at the start of the season.
In the lane. Off the mark. Rakes it off the rim. Offensive board. We're at the 8-minute mark. Way out on the right wing. And that's a jam. They've worked the perimeter. Fires. No.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
On the right side. He shoots from the right of the circle.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. Seven minutes left on the game clock. Up and in. Ha ha! Takes the pass in the paint. He can't get it to go.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the outside. Heat check time from long range. And he can't get the bounce. it inside.
Pull-up jumper.
He missed it. We are at...
Look at that block. Terrific.
On the left side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Give it here. On the outside. Comes up empty. No.
It's mine.
Dump it inside. He gets the rejection. Ball's going to stay here. Dickerson is making his presence felt out there so far. This one's coming in from the baseline.
On it.
5 minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. In the lane.
Answer.
On the left wing. Fires with the answer. Turnover by the senior. Now on the run. And he lays it up and in. We're at the 4 minute mark. In the lane. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
Out on the wing. Aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the freebie. Count. Gets two at the charity stripe. Is being trapped. That's going to be a backcourt violation, Bill.
I guess you would say the defense did their job.
On the left side. Shots up, and he buries the three. Tup it inside. We're at the 3 minute mark. Way out on the right wing. With 10 to shoot now. He puts up the buzzer beater. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
In the post. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
We are at the 2-minute mark. Out on the left wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. Nice job defensively. Shots off. What a rebound. Dump it inside. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Free throw is good. Rims off. Takes the board. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
How about that?
He fires it up. We are at the 1-minute mark. Shots off. Grabs the board. Dials up a long-range shot. He missed it.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Shots off.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
Jump shot. The senior. On the left side. With the big shot. Shots off. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Now they work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. Dump it inside. Looking for the bomb. Comes up empty from deep.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Way out on the right wing. Fires. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
takes the pass in the paint. First team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the line. He makes it. He got them both. This may have him right where they want him, Raf. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Off the mark. What a rebound. Down in the low block. Jump shot. No. Push it. Swatted away. Shot clock shows 10.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now looking to attack. Shots off. Give me that. On the right side. Shots off.
I own it.
They work the perimeter. Inside. He goes for three. Off that time. Pulls down the board. Pushing in transition. Shots off. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
Entry pass in the paint. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Everyone on the squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Rims out.
Transition.
On the left side. And they get the turnover. Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Snatches the board. Out on the wing.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
On the wing. Fires. Shots off.
What a rebound!
It's mine.
Boom, he jams it.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Get it down on the low block. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
the outside. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
Great inside control.
Way out on the right wing. It's stripped. Active hands. They work it around the perimeter. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Huskies have been getting contributions from multiple players here tonight.
As a coach, it's great to see all five guys on the floor working together. That is impressive. That's how you win, and win consistently, Gus. When multiple people contribute, it takes the pressure off your superstars.
They work the perimeter. Out the basket, that's bolted. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
On the left side. From the corner! What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
They work the perimeter. And in. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Gotta make the freebies, Billy. A great trap initiated by the defense. Stolen away.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Dump it inside. In the lane. He missed it.
He owns the window.
On the wing. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Now in transition. He rejects it. Now on the run. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
On the right side. In the lane. And it's. The Huskies are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Got it in the low block. Fires. buckets. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the right side. It's stolen away. Out on the left wing. Fires.
Perfect.
On the left side. No. He makes the block. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
Got it!
Looking for a good shot. He fires away. He can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
On the wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. On the outside. Jump shot.
He missed it. Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
He shoots from the corner.
Oh!
And they go inside and lays it in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
He takes the three. With no luck, snatches the rebound. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off. Pulls down the board. On the right side. To call for the foul. How about this great display of shooting from deep?
Hey, good outside shooting like this can often open things for the big fella down on the block. As the defense starts to shift its focus on the perimeter, you want to attack inside.
Baseline inbound. We're at the 8-minute mark. Out on the right wing. He strokes it. Off the mark. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
McNeil takes the feed. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. No.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Keep coming. looking for a good shot. Great defense.
In the right spot.
At the midway point of the half, let's take a look at how these two have performed tonight.
At this point, the important question is if their team is winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
Way out on the right wing. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Shots up. No!
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the left side. He shoots from outside. No luck from downtown. The Huskies are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
On the outside. Fires. Count it. Careless mistake there. Hardy receives the pass. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Dickerson handles the pass.
It can make you ask for your mommy.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Jump shot. Shots off. Will he go back up with it? He can't get it to go. Gets the rebound. Tump it inside. The ball stripped. Hardy handles the feed. Fires.
How about that? Huh?
5 minutes left on the game clock. Top of the key. Shot rejected. Hardy receives the ball. Jump shot. Shots off. Nice rebound. Tump it inside. Turnover committed by the senior. Fires. The sophomore. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. 4 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. He missed it.
Oh, what a second effort there. You gotta love his ability to get in there and secure the offensive rebound.
Austin handles the pass. He looks for three. And misses.
What a rebound. I own it.
And we'll head back down to the other end. It's important that you get bench players who can contribute.
They may begin the game by sitting, but when they hit the floor, these guys are playing like starters. It's a big advantage to have fresh legs come in during the game and not have your team miss a beat on the offensive end.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. McNeil receives the pass. Fires. Shots off. Rips it down. On the wing. Jump shot. Off the mark.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the outside. 3 minutes left on the game clock.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location, the high rent district.
Roberts handles the pass. No, keeps it alive. He can't get it to go. Takes the board. Gordon handles the feed. Shots off. Pulls it in. On the left side. Dials up a long-range shot. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for it.
You gotta shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
On the outside. Fires. Shots off. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. Way out on the right wing. Got it. Wow. They work the perimeter. He attempts the three, but he misses his target. On the outside. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound. Here they come the other way. Out on the wing. And no!
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
One minute left on the game clock. Shots off.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from downtown. Not this time. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. And he bangs it down. Fires. The Hogan Bears can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
They've worked the perimeter. Jump shot. The freshman. On the left side. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. McNeil receives the ball. He missed it.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus, who came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.